you vent the heat sinks, it'll charge faster.
Isn't that dangerous?
More dangerous than that thing?
Good point.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like our convention with the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Once Sasha and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us! Fiona, what's your status?
The charges are set! We're almost out of here!
Damn it! Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop! We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn!
See! We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's trying to make a stupid mistake. I'm not gonna let her.
Ready the moonbeam!
Great job, guys.
Man,
you kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
It's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha! Sasha! Sasha!
over here!
No. No, no, no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've gotta get you back to Helios.
What? Well, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
She fought with honor.
It can't happen like this.
I still can't believe Felix gave you that.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be her.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looks small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look. I'm sure you peeked.
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would.
Heal people, and I feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. I can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
Thank you.
Felix isn't as big an asshole as I thought.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
Monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could have used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
And thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
Wow, that sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You ever need a ride? You give me a shout.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The tessellator's mine!
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. They are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah, like little kids scampering for candy. Makes me miss my childhood a little, you know?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know? Like, meant to be?
Why are we running exactly? Because I know you're not about to ditch me. Not after all we've been through.
The plan was to leave you in the dust, but now that I see you're keeping up, I guess I'm just trying to get there faster with you. We'll call it a tie.
No, no way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
We'll see where things go. It's just a little early to call it right now. We've had some moments, but they were just that. It turns into something awesome, but I'm not gonna press it.
Well, you have my blessing. Not that you need my approval. You're both adults, and occasionally you even act like adults. I'm not gonna lie, this is really weird for me.
Wow, Fiona, that's, that's literally the nicest thing you've ever said to me. I'm touched.
Don't expect much more than that.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
And this old vault hunting thing, seems like pretty dangerous work. People got hurt. People died. Pretty sure I could come up with a few easier ways to make a living if you're interested. I mean, man, just think about the body count to find this one.
Aw, Reese, don't tell me you're worried about me. Listen, this life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vaultant. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So how about you? You gonna follow in Jack's footsteps and dominate the universe? Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Atlas is going to be different. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're going to do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. Hey, I just want to say, we really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Thank you. Everything changes.